People kind of walk into a Verizon store, a T-Mobile store, and they want to know what's the greatest phone, what phone fits my needs. But the network itself is, you know, that's what drives it, and the people behind the networks.
If this industry stopped existing at this time, people would go crazy. I mean, the cell phones, internet, I mean, social media, like, it'd be crazy. It'd be like anarchy in the streets or something. I don't even know.